Hey guys, Kelly Lynn Adams here, success and mindset coach, podcaster, and speaker. So today we are talking about the space in between. Who here right now is living in the in-between stages of life? Maybe you're currently somewhere and you want to get to point B, right? You're at point A and you want to get to point B, right? You're in this in-between stage. I love this topic so much because I am constantly living in the state of in between, the space in between. Currently, right now, right? I am in the in between stages personally in my personal life with finances, right? Getting to the $1 million mark. I am in between my relationships, certain relationships in my life. I am in between my health and taking care of myself. There's so many areas in my life where right now I am in the space of in between. And I want you to think of an area in your life where you are in the space of in between. And I want you to think of these scenarios. Think of when a woman is carrying her child, right? She's pregnant. That is the space in between. Think about when a seed is planted in the ground and the flower, you know, rises up, or the fruit or the vegetable rises up. There is a space in between. Think about when you're working out and you're trying to build a muscle, right? From when you start to when you get in shape or build that muscle, there's that space in between. And so many times, so many of us, because we live in this world of instant gratification, we live in this world of Venmo, Uber, Amazon Prime, that we want things fast, right? We're just used to it. We're just used to on-demand instant gratification. So we get accustomed to then living our life and our goals, like we want to be over here, but we're right now we're right here, and it's not happening fast enough. This is what I see with so many people and with myself. And also think about, because I travel bicoastal, right? So think about a trip from LA to New York, or New York to internationally, right? There's that space in between. It's the journey in between. And a lot of us, myself included, we don't care about the journey. We just want to get to the destination. And guess what? When we get to that destination, we're going to want to get to the next destination. So there's really no final destination. Everything is a journey, and that is what I'm learning. And what I can tell you is there's so many people right now, we're living in the space in between. With all of the things that are going on in this world, we crave certainty. We crave safety and stability. We crave, like, for some people, those are their top values. And so this uncertainty in life right now that we're experiencing, a lot of us are very uncomfortable. And a lot of us are breaking down, right? Breaking down to break through. Because what I know to be true is when we break down, there's always a breakthrough. And it's getting more comfortable with the journey, right? It's not about the destination, because like I said, anytime you reach that certain goal or that final destination, there's always going to be another destination that you want, because we are continuously evolving and growing as humans. So how can we make peace with this space in between, right? If there's a goal or something that you really want, or somewhere in your life where you feel like you're in between, right? In between what is currently happening to what you really, really want. So how can we just have more grace and more peace in this area, right? The space in between. So think about it. Think about when a child starts to walk, right? They're in the space of the in between, where they're kind of crawling, they kind of can't get up, and they're not quite walking yet. Like, that is that space we're talking about. And it happens with everyone. I don't care if you're in the space in between right now, or you will be. So have the mental peace and the inner alignment to handle the times when we are in between of either dealing with a difficult situation or parents or friends in the hospital or sick or, you know, coronavirus, like all of this stuff, or maybe you're not hitting your goals quick enough in your business, or maybe you're looking for that soulmate or that partner, or maybe it's whatever is true for you right in this moment. There has to be a trust, a surrendering, an alignment that your higher guidance, the higher purpose, the higher vision is at work. You are being guided in every single thing, in every single action that you take. It's like that inner GPS. Even if you're rerouted, right? Even if the plane from New York to LA is rerouted, even if something goes wrong in a woman's pregnancy when she's carrying, even when you tear a muscle when you're trying to build muscles, right? You can be rerouted, and then there's this inner GPS. The universe conspires to really reroute us. So there's never a wrong direction. You're never going in the wrong direction. You were always, even if you take a detour, detours and obstacles, it's really obstacles are detours in the right direction, right? That is what is so true. So you want to align yourself with the inner GPS that you have and really allow more grace, more peace, more surrender, more trust, to know that every single thing is working out for your highest good. Even if you're being rerouted, even if you're you know, going through a hard time, even if a family member's in the hospital, even if you're going through a breakup, even if you're not making the amount of money that you want, even if all of those situations, we all have things going on where we are in the space in between in our lives. So how can we have and listen to that inner GPS, that trust, that guidance, that attunement, right? And it's daily practice, guys. Right? It's daily practice. It's leaning in more to the uncomfortable, being comfortable more in the uncomfortableness. And that is where the grace and the ease can flow, right? Because if we're constantly pushing and manipulating and just going all the time, there's no space for the space in between. And in the space in between, that is where we get rerouted. That is where the inner GPS guides us. That's where we can allow space and grace to take over. So this is what I want to leave you with, is you always have choice. In the coaching world, that is like the number one thing, that to really shift your mindset or shift your perception is in every single moment you have choice. You have choice to think a better thought. You have choice to show up a different way. You have choice to be a certain beingness of, right? You have a choice to embody something. You have a choice to set boundaries. You have a choice to listen to something, to tune into something, to tune out to something. You always have choice. Even in the moments that it doesn't feel like it, you always have choice. So I want to leave you with that empowered thought, that a breakdown is a breakthrough all the time, even if you can't see it right now. And you always have choice. Even in the moments that you don't think you have choice, you have choice. It's up to you to really choose a different thought, choose a different feeling, choose a different being, choose how you are going to really handle the situation, right? We all have that inner GPS. We all have that reroutedness. We're all being rerouted to somewhere, right? That is for our highest good. So I hope this served you. And for you guys, I just announced yesterday that I'm opening up ways to work with me. So if you want to be somewhere else, right, that point B destination, December 31st, 2020, I'm opening 5 spots for a virtual VIP day, private with me. and two spots to my mastery coaching program. And we are going to get in to the goals that you want. I'm only allowing you to pick 1 to 3 goals because any more than that, it's a lot, right? We want to be focused. We want to have focused intention. So if you're interested, applications are open. They're actually flowing in. So go to the link. I'm going to leave it down below. If you feel called to applying, apply, and then we'll get on the phone and we'll see if it's a fit. And I am so happy that you are tuning in, watching live or watching the replay. And if this served you, or if you think that someone else needs to hear this, please share this video and make sure to just have more grace, ease, peace in the space in between, because you are always being guided. Your inner GPS knows the direction to reroute you and then reroute you back on your path, and then really that alignment. You're always going in the right direction. You can't screw anything up, and you're always being guided for your highest good. All right, my loves, I hope you have a great rest of the day, evening, where you're watching and tuning in from, and we will talk soon. Until next time.